Wayne, put your feet down. Next time somebody like comes up to you, they're like, oh my God, Zane, where you like, you think they're like talking about your nails being painted? Just play it off, be like, oh my God, is right. Is that a chip? I need to get a touch up.
Coffee Talk,
I want to do a nice little intro to Coffee Talk every, because it is the most important thing in my vlogs. It's our time.
Nothing else matters. This is me and you enjoying a cup of Joe.
Exactly. Our buddy Brendan McNerney, he like made a vine where it was about a barista. What was it? Do you remember the vine? It was so good.
It was like something like, no, it was something the barista.
Where were you? I was talking to the barista. She's like, so you know her fucking name.
That was so good.
There's like viral videos, like something crazy happens where, you know, some like a car drives through a store or something insane happens. As a vlogger, I wish that we were able to experience those moments. There's a video of this lady that drives through a store and she gets out and people are recording and she gets out and just yells at everybody because she's so embarrassed. Pull it up right now and watch it.
Here, don't worry, I'll do it while driving. Forgot what my last search was and I was like, why did I look it up? It was, he's seen my tits. There's the video we were just watching.
There's this lady that was being interviewed, like a robbery happened or something, and she was talking about some vacuum cleaner guy. She's like,
yeah, I know the vacuum cleaner guy, he's seen my tits.
And it was so weird.
You gotta
so
imagine the faces of the camera guy. They're just sitting there just, this is tight. I can't get out, baby.
How am I supposed to get out to get some case?
You good? You can get out? Baby, I'm trying it. I'm trying to get you coffee.
Dude, what do you want me to do? I can't get out.
You're right, I'm a backup.
The backup.
We're talking about like this lady getting in like an accident, like crashing through something, and I come into like park and sideswipe this whole car. Like, all right, well, hurry up and get out, baby.
You know, that was really messed up. Before I started recording, I'm like, it'd be really funny if we got into like a minor little accident while we're doing Coffee Talk. Just like a little bump, like nothing bad. We hit the pole a little bit. God, baby, you hit a pole.
I'm like so worried about like not crashing that I end up crashing. All right, get out. I'm in the
middle. All right, I'm sorry, baby. I'm just a mess. Everything just falls out as we're. You're rattling right now.
Okay, I don't need you to make fun of me.
Yup, keep it tight, baby.
We good?
Just trying to get in this car. Should I back? Oh my God, he's sideways trying to squeeze through.
This is a very important day for us because this is our, like, 35th coffee, I don't know.
You gotta be monumental.
It's like a bar. Surprise us.
I'll make it extra special.
Just wait for it.
Okay, dude. This
setup is way better than the Cuban setup that we have.
Slay, Dad!
We just got yelled at.
They need to keep it down. They need to keep that attitude down.
I hope their friends watching this be like, oh my God, I know her. Oh, that's Bridget. Could you imagine if we just had that giant coffee maker that he's using right now just on our counter?
Just on the counter.
I feel like our vibe is completely gone.
It just ruined it. Go outside. Go for a walk.
It's like, just stay home.
You know what I mean? You don't want to be around people? Stay inside. At first, I thought it was somebody that knew us. I was like, oh my God, are you serious? You're here right now? Oh my God, are you serious?
When we're big-headed as hell. Just everybody knows us. Excuse me, sir.
This is Coffee Talk. They must be a fan.
Back in our happy place. Mm-hmm. That was a lot of negative vibes going on in there. The girl that was behind us, if you're watching this.
Very inconsiderate.
Very rude. We came up with a new thing, guys. You know how it says to be like, we hit the can? Watch this.
Mira, esto pasó ahora mismo.
Oh, Dios mío.
Holy shit.
Yeah, Jason,
you
just
got
passes. Yeah,
crazy.
You recorded me for what reason, sir?
You almost killed people.
She didn't kill nobody. It was an accident. How about that? I come and kick your phone out of your hand right now, dude. You really want me? You really want me to? Yo, how about this?
You're
how about you want that?
Hey,
how
hey, 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 hey.
She's running after him.
You wanna run? Come at me, bitch! Come at me!
Oh my God!
Come at me! I'm fucking killing you and your fucking motherfucking ass! What are you doing?
Wow!
I watched that video yesterday and I was like, imagine if Heath and I were there at the moment with our cameras. We would have taken advantage of the whole situation and we would have been back and forth with this lady. Everybody else, they would record it and just, that's it. But someone that vlogs, someone that has like,
they would
like,
get more into it.
They would get more like, into it and make it a whole thing.
I should take one for the team.
You know?
I should take one for the team.
Just hit a pole.
Hit it all!
Bet!
We're driving down like a really tight street and you're just like, hit it all! I'm like pinballing.
Hit it all!
We probably shouldn't post this because like if we do it, the insurance claim wouldn't really go through.
Heath, we were gonna cover your accident.
But we saw the video where you were like, watch this, watch this. Zane, Put your feet down. Next time somebody like comes up to you, they're like, oh my god, Zane, were you like, you think they're like talking about your nails being painted? Just play it off, be like, oh my god, is right. Is that a chip? I need to get a touch up. I'm like, having it painted is no big deal. They're like, oh my god, you're like, I know, I didn't want to do fuchsia. I was thinking like a light lavender.
Whatever.
Oh man.
No, they're painted.
Why do we come up with such mom jokes? And it's like, I feel like we're the only ones that find that funny. Oh shoot, that scared me.
I thought we were about to get robbed.
Green light.
Oh, green light, green light. Woo! All right, so I was thinking, Heath, the 100th video is coming up, and obviously we're going to have a coffee talk segment because it's our thing, baby, and we can't leave that go.
We're going to take coffee talk to the extreme?
Oh, yeah. I was thinking about getting a webcam, a camera to set up on the dashboard, and we do a full-on thing. We'll talk about things that, like, we've never talked about in other stuff.
We're giving away so much.
I know. I just want to give a little teeth or get them hyped up.
I'm excited, but...
That's it for coffee talk,
baby. Do you want to get the gate closing this time? Like the ending?
Yeah. I feel like when I pull out my camera and we start coffee talk, I like black out. I don't realize I'm recording and it's just everything.
Makes me very happy.
No. Get it through the back window closing.
And that's it for coffee talk, baby!
Little birdie told me that it's someone's birthday tomorrow.
You're right, it's my birthday.
So what are we doing for the special boy's birthday?
Oh, we're going boating, baby.
Hey, boats and hoes, baby, boats and hoes. We're finally doing something for your birthday. Like, I feel like we just never do anything for your birthday.
Yeah, honestly, the last time someone did something for my birthday was my 16th birthday. My parents threw a party for me. If you want to hear a funny story.
All right, go.
I was on the wrestling team, so, you know, I was touching boys, you know, every once in a while.
Look, everybody sometimes just likes to... touch boys, it's okay. Look, baby, it's okay. You see, I do it sometimes. Sometimes you like to go a little too far, and that's okay. It's okay.
But no, okay.
It's okay. It's okay. You get
that's
it?
That's not the point.
Okay.
I was on the wrestling team. I'm just getting to the point that, okay, a lot of people see that. In the outside perspective, they're like, oh, is he gay because he touches guys?
Yeah.
No, it's just a school sport. But my parents, as a joke, on my 16th birthday party, I was like, we'll get like a jumper, we'll have a party, or whatever. Yeah. My parents was like, you know what? No problem. It's your 16th birthday. We'll do that for you. They got me a pink Barbie doll jumper. House and then
they set it up before anybody like showed up.
It was all set up before they showed up, and I saw it and I was like, oh, this is funny, like all my friends will think this is funny.
Yeah.
And then they had like Barbie dolls lined the house as like goodie bag toys, like just Barbie dolls, and all my friends showed up and they're like, bro, what the fuck, dude? And the parents showed up.
Hold on, so that's crazy. So none of them found it funny?
The kids found it funny. All of us joked like that. Some of the older guys on the team, they didn't see it as like a joke. They came and they were like, the fuck, this kid has like a pink jump house. But all my close friends were like, oh, this is funny. Like his parents got him like a girly.
Like bounce. Sometimes a joke.
Yeah, like because... we all just like fucked around and had a good time. Yeah. But like, afterwards, my mom got some calls from the parents like, oh, is like, you know, like just random parents that were like just curious. Like, oh, is that like a joke? Like they just didn't understand that it was a joke. And we're like, oh, is he gay? Like we didn't know that he was gay. Like on the wrestling team, you know, it's just weird. Like some people just don't understand the sense of humor and like our YouTube sense of humor. Like,
exactly. But I feel like you had that sense of humor before you even started posting videos. It's weird because I went back home. I remember I got my belly button ring for David's video. So I went back home and I decided, hey, let me just keep it on and kind of just show my family and just as a joke and capture the reactions. And all my family members, like they all thought it was hilarious. But some of the friends that I had back home, when I would just show it to them as a joke, I wasn't filming this though. Hey bro, you like my belly button ring? And they'll look at it and you know, you would think that they would find it funny, or not find it funny, but they would understand why.
Yeah, like you do it as a joke.
Exactly. There's a couple guys that I'm not gonna mention their name. He was just like, he really got offended when he saw this belly button ring. He looked at me, he's like, dude, are you fucking serious? Are you fucking gay? Like, bro, that's fucked up. What the fuck are you doing? I didn't even want to like tell, because this kid was so in his own world that he just didn't understand that.
Yeah, it's so weird. It's like, so what if you are gay?
We're in year 2017. There's a lot of people that are gay.
That's like such a backwards thing to say. Like, what the fuck? Are you gay? Like, there's nothing wrong with being gay in the first place. Like,
exactly.
It's funny that you got a belly button piercing. But whether you're gay or not, you don't talk to someone like that.
No,
what the fuck?
Like, and I was mind blown. I was sitting there, I'm like, dude, I mean, whether I'm gay or not, that's fucked up. You should not be talking to anybody like that. And I have a belly button piercing because it was a joke. So it was just supposed to be a joke. You're supposed to just laugh and kind of, that's it. But he like went into this whole thing where it was like, it was fucked up that I was turning gay.
Yeah.
And I just, I was just like, hey, yo, Heath, like, let's, like, this kid has no idea what world he's living in right now.
Even on Vine, like, comments, people be like, oh, these guys are gay or whatever. Like, and it's just, it's, people are not, like, comfortable.
And you just have to assume that they're really, they're still really young, because I feel like they just don't understand that there's people that are comfortable with their own sexuality where they'll just do whatever they want without without being cared about being judged. It's weird.
There's also, like, people, like, their family situations. Like, some people's parents are, like, totally against it. So then they're bred to be against it as well, and they shouldn't be. That sucks for, like, a lot of people that are afraid to come out because of, like, either their parents or, like, comments in, like, in real life. Like, that guy.
Yeah.
Like, imagine if you were gay and he said that to you. You'd feel like shit.
Wow, that got really...
We went from, like, making a joke and, like, laughing into, like...
But I was really gonna end it. I'm glad you had a birthday, because I really didn't have any birthdays, because nobody ever showed up. But it's just... Now it's just got really emotional, so that's gonna sound really emotional, too. So let's just...
End it there.
Yeah, let's just end it there.
We have to end it with a PSA.
There you go.
Okay to be gay.
Alrighty, guys. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends like Scotty Sire here. By the way, I don't know if you guys know this or not, but Scotty came out with a really dope fucking song like a month ago. Some of you may not know that the song is out, but you guys should definitely go check it out. It's going to be down in my description below. Purchase it. Listen to it. Embrace it.
Thanks.
Love it!
Anything else to add, Scott?
Actually, yeah. You know what? There's something truly magnificent about being sad, Zane. Some people can be sad sometimes. Some people are sad all the time.
Oh, all right.
And this is just a song about being sad. Whoop-dee-doo, let's get to it! Ha-ha! I've got a problem, I'm always so sad. The littlest things get me pissed off or mad. My life's pretty good, no, I don't have it bad, so it's hard to explain all these feelings I have. I'm just a baby, I think that explains it. I burned up my toast, got so sad that I fainted, I played... I love coffee talk. I get to ride around with my baby, and I get free coffee.